Meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects of the world that are oneself, or of transcending reality in order to reach a higher spiritual state. Meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects of the world that are oneself, or of transcending reality in order to reach a higher spiritual state. Meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects of the world that are oneself, or of transcending reality in order to reach a higher spiritual state. Meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects of the world that are oneself, or of transcending reality in order to reach a higher spiritual state. Thank you. meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects of the world of God, Bhagavan 7. For a transcending reality of the divine spirit. Meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects of the world of God, Bhagavan 7. For a transcending reality of the divine spirit. Meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects of the world of God, Bhagavan 7. For a transcending reality of the divine spirit. Meditation is a method of discovering hidden aspects.